Okay, where are they?
Hey Jake, what's up? Brosnan's not here yet.
No, you know her. She's on diva time. She'll arrive fashionably late. Maybe not fashionable, just late.
What up, Jay Bros? You get a side job at Starbucks?
Funny, Nichols. I just got out of class. These juniors, they're something else.
Worse than the seniors?
Nah, you know I love both grades. Just this whole virtual learning thing is rough. Like, I got kids who only show their ceiling fans. And then there's some kids that only show their foreheads. So then today I said, you know, guys, I don't know if I can really justify writing your college letters of rec next year if I've never even seen your eyeballs. So they show up to class like, I don't know. It's weird.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of it either.
So anyway, I mean, like, I did have one student show his entire face, but it was because he put down his phone to mix a protein shake, and then he drove us to the gym where he proceeded to drop a weight on the foam when I was lecturing about the philosophies of romantic poetry, so that was special.
I have no words, but I'm also not surprised.
Listen, whatever, let's talk about something else. Let's talk about this year's lip dub. So what exactly are we thinking?
Well, obviously there's limitations now. We can't film the way we used to because of social distancing and masks, so we can't crowd the hallways for a single shot video like we did in our first dub. That's right, I'm the last one standing and number one bites the dust. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that, cause ain't no hollaback girl, ain't no hollaback girl.
We can't have the choir kids battling the band kids.
And definitely no mosh pit in the football locker room.
Yeah, I get it, but then what can we do? Like, how can we make this work? Can we even make this work?
Well, Jake and I have been talking, Bras. We think there is a way we can do this.
Yeah?
Yeah, this is 100% gonna happen, and don't worry, I'll throw all my weight into post-production. It's gonna be epic.
Jake, this is where your editing skills come in. Where's the transition?
Oh, I'm sorry. My bad.
Until the singer said they really are. All of the lights. came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Yep, 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 yep. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. 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 Boom, boom, boom. That boom, boom, boom. That boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yo, I got that hit to beat the block. You can get that bass on below. I got that rock and roll. That future flow. And we dance.
You and I. Yeah. Woo! Let's go.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo!
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house tonight.
I can feel this pain.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see you
shake that.
Complicated.
I can see the sun light up the sky.